you've got to get them while they're young. You've got to get those students while they're young. For so long, we didn't think of research as an undergraduate activity. To this day, when I tell people I was on the committee for undergraduate research here at Cal State San Marcos, they didn't know we had a committee on undergraduate research. So it's fun to be able to say that we involve them from the very beginning. And they like being part of that. They like having a product at the end. Mary Baker, the student whose project is the laundromat, was in our first group of graduating students here. She got her BSN and she got very interested in the homeless. We have an Ocean Beach clinic being run by one of our professors, and it is in conjunction with a church. And they got the idea of being able to have the homeless people be able to wash their clothes, but Ocean Beach doesn't let the homeless hang out in the laundromats down there. So what they did was they negotiated with the laundromats to give them little vouchers, and our Cal State San Marcos students have the homeless people go in between 6 and 7 in the morning, and the laundromat has someone there to collect the voucher, and they're allowed to wash their clothes for free, and they can put back on clean clothes. She was so excited about the opportunity to be able to be a part of that research projects as an undergraduate. She was an excellent student, received the President's Leadership Award. Chosen from the entire university, came back to do her master's degree here and went on to do research as well here, has visited Swaziland, brought visitors over here from Swaziland, has gone on to do some wonderful research of her own, and we'd like to think that that was grounded in her undergraduate exposure as well. So we can really see that paying off in our students.